Okay, children, I know that you're all extremely excited, nervous, and anxious about the homecoming game against Middle Park.
Who's Middle Park? What's homecoming?
But just remember what I taught you, that football is like making love to a really beautiful woman. You can't always score, but when you do, it makes all the trying worthwhile. Now let's start practice.
Mr. Chef, sir?
Yes, Pip, what is it?
Well, I still don't have a helmet.
I know, Pip. The school can't afford helmets for everybody.
Yes, but couldn't we rotate who doesn't have a helmet every week? Does it always have to be me?
Yes, Pip, I'm afraid it does.
Oh.
Sorry, son. Now get your ass in there.
Take the damn ball!
Hey, how's practice coming there, Chef?
Huh? Oh, fine.
I don't have to remind you just how important this game is to us South Park alumni.
Elementary school alumni?
That's as far as most of us got. You think we have a shot at beating the spread against Middle Park this year?
I don't know. What's the spread?
Middle Park by 70 points.
I don't think we have a chance.
Nonsense! Not with my nephew a quarterback. Right, Stanley?
Atta boy! Great pass, Stan!
Come on, Ned, we gotta get our asses to the bookie.